daddy went in the store to buy some stuff, and then the lady just got in the car.
8-year-old Malaya Cole and her 3-year-old brother Jackson went on a wild ride today. Police say about noon, a female suspect stole their dad's car while they were still inside it and took off from Mexico.
She said, "Are you thirsty?" And I told Jackson to say no because she might poison us.
This all happened near the 200 block of Euclid. A witness who initially saw the suspect casing the car started honking his horn to alert dad Rodney his car was gone.
I hear somebody honking their horn crazy. I come outside, they're pointing this way. I look and see my car make a right turn. I ran out in the traffic, ran all the way up Euclid Avenue. Almost caught the car, but she started driving erratically. She got to the light and ran the light and made a left. And I was just stuck in the middle of the street, just crying and bawling, and I didn't know what to do. These are my babies.
He called 911. Police arrived and began combing the area, trying to track down the vehicle.
Each 5 minutes seemed like a day.
Meanwhile, Malaya, who has a cell phone of her own, bravely told the suspect.
And I said, "If you don't take us back to our daddy, I'll call the police." Then I called 911. Then she threatened me and said, "If you don't give me the phone, I'll drive in circles and crash into this car."
Fortunately, police had issued an alert to all law enforcement. Homeland Security spotted the car at the last U.S. exit before it crossed into Mexico. Here's exclusive video of the reunion at the border. Malaya running into her dad's arms.
I'm just thankful for God. And I'm thankful, I'm very, very thankful for the San Diego Police Department and all and every other law enforcement agency that joined in and got my kids back within an hour.
Don't cry.
Rodney's so glad his daughter was brave enough to call 911.
Love you, baby.
I love you too, Daddy.